Hello, my name is Ton, and his name is Mafia. Today, I will talk about travel in Chiang Rai. In the past, the most traveler from Europe came to visit Chiang Rai in summer because Europeans have a lot of money and Chiang Rai doesn't have much pollution such as Noi Tung, Wat Phat Kaeo, and Ban Dam.
And nowadays, more and more travelers to Chiang Rai are coming from China and other Asia countries by planes, cars, and boats. In the summer or during New Year festival and holiday, they come to relaxing. We are building a new place and interesting, such as Chiang Rai Walking Street, Wat Long Khun, Ban Dam, and Pu Chi Pa. People in Chiang Rai is building a new hotel and restaurant for traveler comes to visit a beautiful city. Thank you.